And new at 7 o'clock, police in Howard County have identified the body found earlier this week in the woods of Columbia. 34-year-old Nahan Delgado Sanchez. Chopper 13 over the 6100 block of Dobbin Lane. They believe Delgado Sanchez was last seen alive about a month ago, but was never reported missing. A $5,000 reward is now being offered for any information.